Hello viewers, welcome to my Doctor Who themed YouTube channel, Who Ventures, and this is my Doctor Who pin project. So this pin that I got is representing the episode Thin Ice, and it's pretty literal about the episode. So there's this really greedy businessman, Edwardian businessman, and he's all really greedy, and there's a big sea creature under the Thames, and he discovers that if he harvests the sea creature's poo, then it's really good, a really good fuel, and it can replace coal, so no more coal miners would die down the mines. So he thinks if he markets whale shit, then it would be really good. So this pen was just perfect for that. So this pen represents the episode Thin Eyes, because it just literally describes the plot of the episode. This next pen, this represents the episode Extremis, because in Extremis they're all in a simulation, but they don't realise it to the last, to the nearly the end of the episode, and then the Doctor is in the simulation, and he sends an email to himself to sort of stop the simulation. So I thought this was perfect, because there's like a jokey bit where they think the Doctor's a god, and then he says, "Oh God, undo." So he's like wanting the Doctor to undo the simulation. So I thought that was cool for a cool pen to represent the episode Extremis. So I hope you have enjoyed this video, and thank you for watching. Yay!